Breaking news from Stevenson Ranch, where a second child has died after an accident that happened on Monday. The two-year-old was in a car driven by her mother when the car crashed and caught on fire.
Her six-year-old sister died that day. Their mother was pulled out of that car naked and is now in a hospital. She's in stable condition. Witnesses say the car was speeding. It blew right through a red light before it crashed.